Raw panel in 60 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, this panel is not talking to any broadcast device. It's talking to a computer. It is blinking colors and display content, and all that good stuff comes from my laptop right here. So you can see there's a Python script that showcases what a raw panel is. It is communicating with the panel, it's sending over all that stuff, but look at what I'm doing right now. When I press a button, you'll see that you get messages sent over to this over TCP. It tells us that button number 13 has been pressed. It also tells that we pressed the lower edge of the button. So if I press the upper edge, you can see that it uses a different digit. And then this is the left edge, this is the right edge, and so on. So what is this? This means the raw panel is just sending keystrokes. If it had a fader, if it had an encoder, if it had a joystick, it would be sending absolute values or pulses, or it would send speed values over to the application in the other end. So raw panel is our panels being dumb, just sending commands over TCP to a TCP server that receives them, reacts to them, sends back colors and display content. And this is what you want to use if you have a software application or even a piece of hardware which you want full control of the implementation with our panels.